This is the end of Pizza Time Pizza.
Here at Pizza Time Pizza, we don't use any preservatives or fake ingredients. We only use fresh, farm-grown, organic ingredients. Hi, I'm a real person, and I eat Pizza Time Pizza every day. Some people ask us,
are you watching it?
Yeah. This is the place you're working at.
Yeah, what do you think?
It's interesting. When do you start?
I don't know, they said that they're gonna contact me.
Because I killed them.
Are you really sure you want to get involved with this place, Jessica?
Yeah, how bad could it be?
Jessica O'Brien has been missing for the past 6 months. I don't know what happened to her or where she is, but I know Pizza Time Pizza is involved. I talked to the police about it, and they said they already looked into it. And they think all this weird cult stuff is just viral marketing to get more customers. But that's not true. Since you went missing, I've been gathering everything I can about Pizza Time Pizza. Who's involved, secret messages in the videos, people who went missing around the same time, and everything points to them being the ones behind it. And I got so close, but I didn't have enough to prove it. Until one day, I got a message from an anonymous source. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know the plan. If anything happens to me, drive away immediately and send this to the police.
I know. When are they supposed to be here?
I don't know, a few minutes? Wish me luck. Can you hear me?
Yeah, you're good.
You see anyone?
I don't think so.
Whoa, wait. I think there's someone on my left. That's gotta be him.
Hang on, he's grabbing something. I think he might have a gun.
Are you sure?
I don't know. I think you should bail, Julian.
Just don't stop filming.
Come on, it's not worth it. He didn't stop. What happened?
He dropped something. It's a flash drive. When I got the flash drive, I wasn't sure what to expect. It could have all still been some elaborate setup. But I looked anyways, because I knew there was a chance it had evidence linking Pizza Time Pizza to the missing people. But what I found changes everything. What is this? No. It's not possible. I know who the pizza man is. I know who's been behind this whole pizza cult, pulling the strings this entire time. Everything you people believed about Pizza Time Pizza was a lie. I don't know why you would do this, but instead of exposing you, I'm gonna give you one chance. Release all the missing people, unharmed, and stop all this cult stuff. You have 48 hours to meet my demands, or else the truth comes out. Either way, this is the end of Pizza Time Pizza.
Did you really think you could blackmail us? Pizza Time Pizza is a movement. It cannot be manipulated. It cannot be controlled. Do you think we're afraid of the truth? We are the truth. You wanted to know who I was? Well, here I am.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.